Hello friends, welcome to Moon's recipe, and today's recipe would be Shahi dum aloo or Kashmiri dum aloo. So let's get started. Friends, since it's an aloo dish, so I've taken potato, I've peeled them and I've cut them into two halves. Use this fork and do like this so that all I'll mix salt to this and I'll deep fry this. And remove this. Friends, for the stuffing I'll be taking mawa or khoya. Now I'll crumble this. To this I'll be adding dry fruits, that is 4 cashew nuts and few raisins. I'll be adding dry spices, that is coriander powder, little turmeric powder and garam masala, and also salt. And mix this mixture. See friends, it's done. Now I'll remove it from the flame. Now allow this to cool. Now see, these potatoes are cooled. Now I'll remove this from the center so that I can fill the stuffing. See friends, don't throw this, we'll use it in this gravy. See friends, now similarly I have done to the rest of them. Now we'll be filling this masala or stuffing into it. See friends, it's done. Now this remaining stuffing will add into the gravy. So let's start making gravy. Now friends, I have added 2 tablespoons of ghee or clarified butter. To this I'll be adding this whole spices. This is bay leaf, cinnamon stick and 2 cardamoms. And cumin seeds. Now friends, 1 chopped onion, 2 be taking 2 tablespoons of curd. To this I'll be adding the spices. This is garam masala, coriander powder and turmeric powder. I'll mix this mixture. See friends, the onions are translucent. Now, see friends, this is tomato puree. I have boiled 1 tomato. I have blended with 1 inch of ginger. And I'll put this mixture to this. Friends, I'll also add red chili powder to this. Now add this curd mixture and I'll add little water to this. I'll cook this mixture till the ghee gets separated or the clarified butter gets separated. Friends, at this point I'll be adding this remaining khoya and this cashew and raisins, the leftover. Friends, now the potatoes, the remaining remains of the potatoes. Now friends, see the ghee or the clarified butter has started separating. Now at this point we'll add the potatoes, the filled potatoes. I'll add salt as well as per taste. Friends, now it's done. Now let's serve. Friends, our Shahi dam aloo or Kashmiri dam aloo is ready to serve. You can serve this with roti, naan or fulkas. Friends, if you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's recipes and post your comments. Thank you so much.